Hallelujah. David knew the God that he was serving. Because David knew that he failed God many times. And God delivered him. God forgave him. God put him back on the track. So when David looked at that and realized that the things that he have done, he's still breathing the breath of life. David said that my desire is to stay and worship the Lord. My desire is to seek God. One thing that I have high desire of the Lord, that what will I seek? He said that I may dwell in the house of the Lord, not some days, not a few days, but he said all the days of my life. And it is very important. Some people, I'm
Hallelujah. David will not stop.